Hi, good evening. Today we will deal with about topic paper 2, cone, right? So it's 19 marks. Have you seen observing cone? You bakery angadi hoga cone ice cream kodre anta nodidre ond cone ice cream kodre anta kelta nodu, right? So yaar shape irukuthe cone ice cream, right? So like this, right? So what is the concept of cone, right? So cone parts gotakola. So this is the point. This point is movement point. No, it is a fixed point. So you have to have lines. Have two lines. Is it intersect again? One curve. I intersect curve. Then curve. Now guiding curve. Then curve. So what is the concept of cone? Right? Cone means. So I will show some figure. So this is the cone. So how to define cone? Cone is nothing but it is a surface generated by straight lines. So means movable straight lines through the fixed point. You lines either in the fixed area, E point in the fixed area, through the fixed point, and these two lines are intersecting the curve. So that curve is called guiding curve. So this concept is called cone. Cone is nothing but it is a surface generated by straight lines through the fixed point, and these lines intersect the guiding curve. So this concept is called cone. Clear? Then, so the fixed point is called it is vertex, and this passing through the fixed point of this straight line is called is generator lines, and intersect the curve is called is guiding curve, right? So எல்லாருக்கும் கோணுன்னு தெரிஞ்சினா ஸோ இட்ஸ் அ ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் லைன்ஸ் த்ரூ தி ஃபிக்ஸ்டு பாயிண்ட் ஸோ சம் இட் இஸ் கர்வ் ஸோ மத்த இது கோணத்தை கருதுறீங்க ஸோ இட் இஸ் நாட் எ கோன் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தீஸ் லைன்ஸ் டஸ் நாட் இன்டர்செக்ட் தி கர்வ் இவ் எடு லைன் எதுக்கு இன்டர்செக்ட் ஆகிருக்கு கர்வ் இன்டர்செக்ட் ஆகிருக்கு அந்த ஃபிகர் ஏன் கருத்தினாவும் கோணத்தை கருத்தினோம் கிளியர் தென் ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட் கான்செப்ட் இஸ் ஹோமோஜீனியஸ் இக்குவேஷன் அந்த வருது. You have to study different types of equations. So, right? So, what is the concept of homogeneous equations? Right? An equation in the form of f of x, y, z is equal to 0 is said to be a homogeneous equation where x, y, z are homogeneous. Homo means same. Homo means many. One of the topics of one bere bere bartati. Illi homo means same. So, homo equations means. So homogeneous, genius means equations, means same equations, means one of the topic that many equations are going to be there, right? So homogeneous equation means an equation in the form f of x, y, z is equal to 0 is said to be an homogeneous equation where x, y, z are unknowns. So this x, y, z are called homogeneous, means power in equal to similar. So for example, function in equal to 3, y is equal to f of x is equal to 0. So that is equal to x square. So this is homogeneous because of x power is equal to 2x, same way. So the function you know, so f of x y hing barakondra, so f of x y, equation hing barakondra, so x square plus y square, this is an equation, right? So this equation is called is homogeneous because of power is same. Clear? Then, so this concept is called homogeneous equations. Clear aita? When the other one the equation irthati, our equation the power in irbeku, same irbeku, that concept is called homogeneous equations, right? Adu degree eshtu irbodu. Degree in irbeku, same irbeku. X power, y power, z power, same power irbeku. Aa ikkinu kirtinao homogeneous, that equation is called it is homogeneous equation. Clear aito? Okay. Then one question is there. Show that equation of cone whose vertex is origin is a homogeneous in x, y, z. Show that equation of cone whose vertex is origin. I can draw it is an equation. So it is a vertex of O, 0, 0. That vertex is origin in Kriyana. So this is the surface. So this is the guiding curve, right? These lines intersect the curve, so make it point Q. This point I don't know, right? this is the surface. Our surface mele ondu point pass madkoottini p of anthe p of x1 y1 z1 ekantandra ee surface iddu variable irthavu x y z irthavu. So using this concept, show that this figure is a homogeneous equation in x y z anthe helkobeku now, right? So let us consider in this figure O be the fixed point. So P of x1, y1, z1 be any point lies on surface of the cone, right? Then these lines intersect the coordinate point Q. So other than the curve, right? So origin point is the first point, the second point. So this is x1, y1, z1, and the curve. X2, y2, z2, and the curve. Now, so let's note it. Show that equation of cone whose vertex is origin on the cone diagram tegiri, vertex is origin takkori. So surface mele ondu point pass madkori p of x1 y1 z1 no ee lines ondu curve intersect agutte allondu point formation agutte q anta tagondi ivuna coordinate point kandukobeku now. Ee equation do degree same bandu antandra, so this figure shows that it is a that equation is a homogeneous equation anta prove madidare, right? So इलोन पॉइंट ऐति बै यूजिंग टू पॉइंट फार्मुला, राइट? सो व्हाट इज टू पॉइंट फार्मुला? एक्स माइनस ऑफ एक्स वन डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स टू माइनस ऑफ एक्स वन दैट इक्वल टू वाई माइनस ऑफ वाई वन डिवाइडेड बाय वाई टू माइनस ऑफ वाई वन सो दैट इक्वल टू जेड माइनस जेड वन डिवाइडेड बाय जेड टू माइनस ऑफ जेड वन इज दैट इट? सो एक्स वन वाई वन जेड वन इज जीरो सब्स्टिट्यूट सो वी गेट एक्स माइनस ऑफ जीरो डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स टू इन द सेंस ऑफ एक्स वन माइनस ऑफ जीरो y minus of 0 divided by y1 minus of 0 so z minus of 0 divided by z1 minus of 0 that is equal to r, same equating each x by x1 is equal to r, y by y1 is equal to r, z by z1 is equal to r, then x is equal to r x1 so y is equal to r y1 so z is equal to r z1 so x by z are the surface of this equation, so means that is Q. So Q is coordinate point is R X1, R Y1, R Z1, right? Same formula. It means that so function of f of R X1, R Y1, R Z1, so that equal to zero where X1, Y1, Z1 are the homogeneous. Then I can write f of X1, Y1, Z1 be any point on the surface of the cone, that equation where x1, y1, z1 are these also homogeneous equations. So hence the proof. In conversely, under the reverse proof, right? So this completes the theorem.